Dog's yapping at something. What do you see, Sophie?
Oh, look at that.
A big old lizard outside.
He is 3 feet long, probably.
Zoom up on him there.
You want to be really careful of the tail, and the claws are sharp. And of course, the bite. The tail will bit you, the teeth will bite you, and the claws will scratch you. This is a wild one. And the way I got it was I got up on the roof with a fishing pole and fishing line, dropped the noose down over his neck and yarded him up. And he went in the brush and he's standing there now. And I've got a little bit bigger pole here. I'm gonna try and also get around his neck. And then they said if you can get him over a towel and wrap him up, that kind of keeps his tail from whipping around. A little more control. Definitely wear some thick welding gloves in case you need to grab his head. I'm going to see if I can do this safely. He actually bit on the noose. He had it in his mouth, and around his neck. Boy, it's hot. Okay, I got his head. Alright, so let's cut the string off of here. And that's how you do it. Is that cool or what?